Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. First things first, thank you everyone for 1,000 subscribers. I am so happy, so excited, and I can't wait to get to 5K. That's the next goal, so let's get there, honeys. Okay, so as you can see below, today is another Forever 21 haul. You guys loved the first one so much, and Forever 21 loved it that you guys loved it. So we collabed again. So in saying that, these are clothes that they did send me, but I did pick them out, so you know I love them all. I can't wait to dive into this haul. So thanks for coming back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. Let's get started. First up, we have a super cute sweater. Now, you guys know I was obsessed with the purple sweater that I got in the last haul, and I literally wore it like 5 times a week. So your girl had to get a new crop sweater. I'm in love with this crop sweater. As you can see, there's a turtleneck, so it's extra warm and cozy. This is definitely like a feel good, like surround yourself homey type sweater, but it's still super cute to go out in. So you may think this is gray, honey, but when you get into the details of the stitching right here, you can see a little bit of navy, but it's mostly like gray, green, and white. So it does have a little bit of color to it, but I think to like the eye farther away, it looks gray, but up close you can definitely see the green tones, and it's super gorgeous. I love the print that's on the fabric. Super stretchy, you know, hits the hips great. And let's see, what size did I get it in? This one's a 2X. So I normally like the crop sweaters in the 2X. That's what I got the first one in. And yeah, so it goes longer on the sides, pops in the front, super cute flare, and the super fun sleeve things. So I don't know how much the sweater cost because, of course, I was obsessed with it and wore it already and accidentally threw away the tag, but I tried to save the tags for the rest of them, so I'll let you guys know. Next up, we have super cute jeans, you guys. You are gonna love them. These jeans are super cute because they have the fishnets in them. I feel like, you know, it's the fishnet look has been super popular lately, but I don't wanna like wear fishnets underneath my jeans. That's just too much chafe for your girl. So I love that these lace come like already pre in the cuts, I guess you would say. And the lace is super like stretchy and soft, so it's not so chafy like a stocking would be. And you know, they don't overdo it. Like, it's patched nicely, it goes through nicely, but it's not like too many big rips all over the jeans. I think it's just a perfect cute jean to flare up a look. I got mine in a size 20. I think it fits perfectly. You know, I have a size 16, 18, and 20 in Forever 21 jeans. They do carry like other designers and brands. So I feel like their Forever 21 jeans, like I said before, are way more true to my size, and their other ones more run like a juniors plus. So make sure like you really look at the size chart when you order the jeans from there, because you never know. But like from anywhere, you never know, right? Ordering denim online is really hard. And I'm short, so I just wanna say these hit a really good length. They're not like too past my ankle, but they're not too above it. They hit really good. Really great pair of jeans, you guys. And those jeans ring up to $37.90. So I think for all the design on it and everything, it's still a great price. And you know, Forever 21's got you, girl. Next up, you guys, I have literally a perfect jacket. Here we go. So I have this incredible black detailed bomber jacket. On the back it says Eternal Paradise World Tour, and then it has some countries on there. Paris, New York, well that's a state. Tokyo, Los Angeles, Hong Kong, Madrid, Seoul, Dubai, and Copenhagen. Inside it has, you guys, look at this beautiful like purpley blue royal like everything. Love the lining, obsessed. And then on the front, it's gonna say the worldwide tour with the Eternal Paradise on it again. On the bottom of the sleeves, you know, you can't drawstring it, but they're not too big. They fit like kind of perfectly on my wrists. I do have really small wrists, so I feel like this might fit better on some people, but they're still really nice. Then there's pockets. Love the pockets. You guys, this jacket is so soft. Like, it feels like satin. Amazing. And then it snaps up. Trying to find all the details for you guys. It snaps up really easy. And at the bottom, there's just this little like tie situation going on. And I just overall think all the details are so cute. The jacket is so soft. It spices up any look, just gives you a little bam. So I think you could pair this with heels. You could pair this with tennis shoes. Like, it's really a, like, however you dress it up kind of jacket. Love the bomber jacket. This jacket I got in a size 2X, and I think it fits perfectly. So the price of this jacket is $32.90, and I think for a jacket like this, I think that's a good fair price. Next up, we have a great pair of jeans. Now, these are definitely very simple. They're not anything crazy. Just your basic blue jeans. It hits about mid-length, whereas the other jeans before hit more high-waisted. So for girls that like the more low-waisted jean, this is gonna be the jean for you. It's super flattering, fits really nice. There's no crazy details. It has pockets on the back. The length hits nice for someone who's short. Yeah, I got my jeans in a size 20, and these ones were $12.90. So these jeans are a freaking steal at $12.90. So make sure if you need any like basic piece of jeans, you definitely check out Forever 21, because they're gonna hook you up. Next up, we have a sweater that literally feels like a cloud on your face. This green striped sweater is literally, you guys, like, you could sleep in it. This sweater is definitely perfect for travel, on the go. You can dress it up with leggings or a boot if you want to go a little more casual fancy. It's super soft. I got it in a size 2X, believe. Yes, 2X. Now, I have literally been living in this sweater like I've been living in the purple sweater. So, of course, I don't have a tag for it. But I'm assuming it's between like $10 and $15, like the first one. And just to let you guys know, I ordered the purple sweater in the blue color, and it's just as gorgeous as well, so check it out too. But anyways, yes, so this sweater is perfect. Throw it on, go. It hits low on the hips, you know. It gets you perfect, like Forever 21, like, yes, like applauding yes on these cropped sweaters. Obsessed, freaking obsessed. It's so, like, when you're so on the go and just have, like, such a cute piece that you can dress up with a shoe and some jewelry, it's so easy. I'm obsessed. Girl. Next up, we have this beautiful rose long sleeve t-shirt. It's not a bodysuit, it's a t-shirt. It has some really cute ruching on the sides of the shoulder, so it definitely gives you some detail. I should have, you know, paired this more with like a gold necklace, but I think you can really do anything with it. If I could do anything with this outfit, honestly, I would have just added a Gucci belt, like a black leather one with a little, you know, a little Gucci on it. It would have been super cute, and you know, you could dress it up. That's what I love about Forever 21. Like, you can literally dress up or down any of these looks, and they're great prices. But as you can see, it's super soft, but it is a little see-through. So make sure you're wearing an undershirt underneath if you are, like, you know, going out in public or anything. Or, you know, don't wear an undershirt. More power to ya. Not gonna tell you what to wear, girl, do you? But I got it in a size 3X. It's really stretchy, it's really good, it fits, hits everywhere. This shirt was $12.90, so it's definitely super affordable. You can wear it to work, you can wear it to go to the movies, you can wear it for errands. It's soft, it's comfortable, it's cute, it has nice details, and it's affordable as always. So definitely pair this with jeans or a skirt. Next up, we have these super cute pinky nude faux leather shoes. I love that there's the sheen on them, and then also I love that the heels here are iridescent. You can see through it. Super cute, super in, as you guys all know. I'm obviously a plus size girl, so I need to have shoes that can zip up. So thank God they zip up pretty, like, it's not like super tight, but it fits up well. So I would say if you have a bigger calf than me, they might not fit so well. But you know, you don't always have to like zip it up all the way in the back. You could leave a little room. But I still think for a plus size woman, these shoes are really comfortable and they do zip up. They have this super cute detail here. And just like overall, like it's an amazing super cute shoe for the holidays or like anywhere. I just love these. They remind me of Cinderella. Now the shoes I have worn already, so I don't know how much they cost, but I am wearing a size 9. Lastly, you guys, I have an insane bomber jacket for you guys. Literally like J-Lo's insane, like gorgeous. Beautiful. How beautiful, how gorgeous is this like coppery, orange red jacket. I got it in a size 3X. It's $24.90, super affordable. It has super cute, amazing pockets here with the silver embellishments. It fits nice at the waist. Honestly, I could have gotten a size 2, but I like that it's oversized because it's actually been kind of breezy in California. It's been getting hot, but it's still breezy, so I always like to take a jacket. It's definitely been keeping me warm. I would definitely wear this in New York too. I think it's perfect for that. I mean, not below 20 degrees, but if it goes to 20 degrees or like that status, I definitely think this is cute for the weather. It's super fluffy, super comfy inside. Just throw it on. Has the cute detail, of course, like bomber jackets do at the bottom. But overall, like, yes, like I think I'm just in love with this color. I don't know if it just like matches so well with my hair. I just love the metallic, but I'm obsessed. I would probably pair these with like big hoops or like a cute gold chain or both. You could wear it on it. I think this is like a really good date night look, honestly, to be real. I would wear this like on a date, going to the movies, going to lunch, walking around, you know, all that cute holiday stuff. This is perfect for that. I love it, you guys. Definitely love it. So that is my Forever 21 haul. I hope you guys loved it as much as I did. I love these looks. I love it for the holiday. I love it for on the go. I love it for travel. I love it for everything, you guys. I am honestly obsessed with everything Forever 21 has been putting out lately. I wear it daily, use it all the time. If you follow me on Snapchat, you know I've been having a lot of Forever 21 outfit of the day moments. They are amazing. So definitely check it out. I'll link everything I wore in the description below so you guys can check it out too. Let me know what your favorite thing was in the comments and let me know if you guys get it too. I definitely would love to see those photos. So tag me if you get anything I got here on the haul on your Instagram, Facebook, whatever it is. I would love to see it. Thank you guys again for stopping by my channel and thank you again for those 1,000 subscribers. Can't wait for 5K and I will see you guys all for the next video.